Hello everybody. So today I'm going to be doing a updo with my leftover curls from church this morning. I curled my hair. It was a lot curlier, but they've obviously fallen out quite a bit because that was several hours ago. And whenever I curl my hair, I like to get as many hairdos out of it as I can because putting heat on your hair isn't the greatest thing. So you might as well get as much out of it as you can. Okay, so obviously it's looking a little crazy back there. So now what you want to do is take some smaller bobby pins and kind of touch up those weird areas like this. This is flopping, so just take a little bobby pin and secure that. And if you don't want it this wide, just take your hands and smush it like that and then pin it with some bigger bobby pins. I'm going to use my little mirror here to look and see which spots I need to fix. So I'm just gonna separate it a little bit. You can braid it or you can twist it, but I like to twist it just because I think that looks better with the twist in the back. I don't want it pulled out too much by my face because then it will stick out in the awning. Just stick it wherever it looks good. There's no rule to it. And my hair is long, so this bun ended up being really big, but if your hair is shorter, gonna have a smaller bun, and that's okay, that looks cute too. The main thing about this hairstyle is you want to make sure you can't tell that you have three ponytails. You want it to look like one big thing. So yeah, here it is. Please take a picture and tag me. I would really, really like to see you guys trying these tutorials and these hairstyles, because it really encourages me to keep doing what I'm doing. So just tag me, GrayleeHannah, on Instagram, and I'd really appreciate it. Thanks. See you next time.